An unusual drug bust by Customs and Border Protection officers here in Baltimore. They discovered hashish hidden inside seashells that arrived at BWI Marshall Airport in air cargo from Nigeria. They found little plastic baggies of the drugs inside the shells that were taped closed. The parcel was destined to an address in Baltimore County. No arrests have been made, and the investigation continues.